हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर भरत चंद्रा। वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। टुडे वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, एवरीबडी शुड लिसन टू द एंड। एंड द टॉपिक इज फाइव रीजंस व्हाई इन्वेस्टर्स मेक लॉस इन स्टॉक मार्केट्स। वी नो दैट ओनली 3-4% इन इंडिया invest in stock market, out of which only 5% make profits, 95% make losses. Here is a reason. Mistake number one, blindly following others. Many people tell us, sir, friends have invested, colleagues have invested, relatives have invested, broker has suggested, YouTube and TV channels told, so we are investing. These investors don't have any information about companies, nor do they have any research about them. They don't know what to do with the stocks once bought. They keep requesting others to inform them whether to hold or sell. For example, majority of the questions in our YouTube channel are like the following. I have XYZ limited company. Can I hold, sell or buy? The main reason for this confusion on what to do with a particular stock is because of lack of knowledge of the stock markets and also lack of research before investing in a company. The investor must have blindly bought because they get the idea from somebody. Mistake number two is avoid well-known companies and quality companies. Most investors don't want to invest in well-known companies or quality companies. They want to find and invest in small company which will become the next HDFC Bank, next Infosys, next Titan, next TCS, etc. They don't realize that these well-established market-leading companies can continue to do well in the future too. We often read comments in our YouTube videos such as, Titan share price has already gone high. Don't talk about the past. Everybody knows it. Please name some companies which are very small now and they can give super profits in the future. Everybody says that IDFC Bank will become the next HDFC Bank. Is it true? Can I invest? For example, Titan was a leader in its sector even 10 to 15 years ago. Similarly, Asian Paints have been the market leader in the paint sector for the last 30 years plus. So these were not small companies even in the past. They avoid high quality stocks and speculate on small companies, hoping that they become big companies in future. Most times they are not successful and end up losing their capital because of speculation. Another mistake investors do is to invest in fundamentally weak stocks, and then as the stock price falls, they continue to invest more to average their cost. This is a sure way to fail in stock markets. Mistake number three, doing intraday trading, futures and options trading, etc. Most investors don't have patience. They want to make quick money from stock markets. They want to earn rupees 2,000 to 5,000 per day so that in 1 month of trading, they can earn around 1 lakh from stock markets and quit their job to do full-time trading. Statistics says that around 95% of intraday traders lose money in stock markets. However, investors believe and have overconfidence that they will be in the 5% list of successful traders. Unless you have a lot of risk appetite, can lose unlimited amount of money because originally you started a huge sum. It is better to stay away from intraday trading, futures and options, commodities trading, forex trading, Bitcoin, etc. Also, don't borrow money and invest in stock markets. Mistake number four, investing in penny stocks. Large number of investors are interested in investing only in penny stocks. Penny stocks are stocks whose price is around rupees 10 or below. They think by investing in stock which is rupees 10, the risk is very less since they can lose only rupees 10 per share. However, what they fail to understand is that if the share price goes to zero, you would have lost 100% of your capital. Usually, one out of 100 penny stocks have potential to become big. The rest of the companies continue to deteriorate and fall. Another reason why people like penny stocks is that they feel they can buy large quantities. For example, Mr. Ramesh has rupees 10,000 to invest. Stock A, rupees 10, he can buy 1,000 shares. Stock B, rupees 1,000, he can buy 10 shares. Profits from stocks is not based on how much quantity you hold, but the percentage of returns received from the stocks due to its superior business and fundamentals. Mistake number 5 is lack of patience and discipline. Common question we receive for our YouTube videos are, sir, I have rupees 50,000 now. I want to invest in stocks and make double in 2 to 3 months time. Please suggest stock list. The next question people ask is, sir, if I invest rupees 3,000 per month for 3 years, can I achieve my target of rupees 1 crore? Until a certain level of maturity is developed by investors, it is very difficult and almost impossible to make good profits in stock markets. Even if they know everything about fundamental analysis, technical analysis, unless they have patience and discipline, they will fail in stock markets. This is something to be developed by all investors and cannot be taught. If you are not the member of Dr. Bharat Chandra channel, this is the time to click the subscribe button and bell icon so that next time the video comes to you directly. If the topic is good and the video is good, please press the like button and send this video to all your friends so that they will not make losses in the future. And if the content of the video is good and useful, then in the comment box, type useful. Thank you for watching the whole video. Bye-bye. All the best.